yesterday. Left this morning from the Bell and Gardner's Bay.
It's not everything that you hear. We're not the bad guys that everybody makes us out to be.
Too proud to leave, I worked my fingers to the bone so I could own.
Not a good system. Not fun anymore.
And I go where the ocean is deep. There are giants out there.
I wouldn't recommend a young person like yourselves even thinking about getting into this business, because there's no future in it.
I got bills to pay and children who need clothes. I know there's fish out there, but where, God only knows. They say these waters are in what they use.
The decline in the industry is, Greenport is a perfect example. We had year-round business. What the regulations have done, they have destroyed this village as far as being a year-round business. Now it's just a tourist.
The limits are set so that it's very hard for them to make a living.
Name it, they're either retired or passed away. There's hardly anybody else doing it because it's not profitable anymore.
The regulations affect us harshly, is a mild way of saying it.
Again, if we don't change the way we're doing things, we're going to see the, you know, the resource collapse. You know, our fisheries, our commercial fisheries. So I would argue that certainly, in some instances, things need to be tightened down.
Since they told me I can't sell no stripers, and there's no luck in sword fishing.
My wife keeps telling me get a job. I say I got one. It just doesn't pay good. No, there's no future in fishing.
Can't make a living as a bayman anymore. There ain't much future for a man who works the sea.
This dock, when I bought it, was putting out a tractor trailer load of fish a day. And now, a tractor trailer load would be 500 to 600 cartons. Now we put out 70 cartons every 2 days if we're lucky.
We ask ourselves how, you know, every day it's like, why are we even doing it?
Delios, Chris, Chrissy, Callie, Dean, Moline, Callie, Dan, Justine, Maria, Jordan, John, Luke, Jason, Irv, John, Paul, Paige, and Daniel. Manakis Productions, Inc.